I need to get something in my apartment.
Sorry, pal. No one's allowed in right now.
I need to get something in my apartment. I don't care what kind of operation is going on. Now let me in immediately.
Can't oblige you, ma'am. Now move along, please.
How dare you? Who are you to tell me I can't get into my own home? Do you know how much money I pay for this place?
I said move along before there's trouble.
Bell Tower is conducting an investigation in this building, sir. No admittance.
Malik, you might have been right about that trap. Hangzhou Court Garden is under lockdown by Bell Tower associates.
Bell Tower? They're the police in Lower Hangzhou, Jensen. They're under contract with the Chinese government. You think the Chinese...
I won't know anything until I get inside that penthouse.
Access denied. Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted.
Get word to Pritchard, Malik. The hacker who's been attacking us goes by the handle Windmill. Real name's Ari Van Bruggen. Belltower's been brought in to arrest him.
Arrest? Or get rid of?
Either way, he found out someone was gunning for him and took off. We need to find him.
There's a nightclub near where I dropped you called The Hive. It's notorious in black market circles. If this Dutchman is running, his first stop will be there.
I'll have a chat with the owner.
Jensen, figured you might want a heads up before you stroll into the Hive. The owner's name is Tong Si Hung, Tong being his last name. Rumor is, he's tied to the Triads.
China's organized crime lords. How wonderful. Anyone else want a piece of this pie?
Dutchman is no dope. We got into his panic room, but we couldn't decrypt the computer codes.
Must have something really juicy in his hard drive. He's got to have a password for it.
I'm more concerned about where he might have gone to.
Maybe his password is something Dutch-like. Did you try Poppy or Clog?
You're an idiot.
Ugh! Supposed to be.